It is recommended that prior to applying acrylic sizing or acrylic gesso to a stretched raw canvas, one should wet the canvas with boiling water. The water can be applied with a house painter's brush. This will not only shrink the canvas, but it will equalize the tension of its threads around the perimeter of the stretcher bars. When the canvas has cooled to room temperature and is still quite damp, apply the acrylic sizing or acrylic gesso as appropriate.